Welcome back to everybody to another episode of Farming Simulator 2019, and today we're back again at Heartlands Ranch. So last episode I kind of screwed up a bit and I bought a field thinking that, you know, I could use it for chaff, make chaff out of it, make some silage, but unfortunately it did not work out like that. So we're gonna have to move it. We're just gonna have to harvest it. It did not work and did not want to be harvested, apparently. So this is kind of why I want to move these trees, because now I got a jank shit. Yeah, I knew I was gonna have a problem with that. I'm sorry, we'll go this way. Hopefully it works. Gonna have to, because can't get through fucking trees. Can't get through the trees. Please be an opening over here. Yes, there is an opening. Thank God, there is an opening. Alright, so we're just gonna harvest this. It's just that this episode's probably gonna be a huge time lapse. So, I'm gonna time lapse it. And we're just going to see how it goes, basically. But first, I'm going to put it on a worker, let the worker do his thing for a minute, fill up. And I got to get the big trailer over here. And I think I'm just going to sell it directly. It's what all I could really do, so we'll do it big way, and we'll just see. So, jump it over here. Actually, we'll pull the big... no, we won't pull the truck out. We'll pull this one because it's already here. Got a little bit of chaff I gotta fucking deal with in this, which is not much, but still a little bit of depressing, because it does not like the whole aspect of at all. It just does not like that whole aspect of the doing the oats. Well, I'm just gonna dump it there. It's not really a big deal there, so whatever. Anyways, let's look at the bright side here, you guys. We got more money. We'll have more money by the end of this episode for sure, so that's something that's gonna be tremendously a big help. This is gonna be a long time to do this field. Hopefully it shouldn't take that long, but sorry car, but I'm in a hurry. I don't even care about things right now. I don't even care about life right now, basically. We're gonna hold this here and we're gonna time lapse this. So I'm gonna jump into the harvester and we'll see you guys when it's done, I guess.
Spot downtown that's rocking.
Okay, so we're on our last little bit of harvesting to do. We almost got a full trailer, which is kind of awesome, but in a sense it's kind of not, because like I did not want to be doing this, but did not want to be doing this at all, but that's okay. I got the cedar to be more productive. The cedar was started to plant prior to me, like as I got a little bit into the field, as you guys saw that it was there. So I wanted to be very productive and meaning to let the cedar go at the same time as the harvester, so that's definitely changes things up a bit. But I believe we got a full trailer now, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna fold this up, I'm gonna zip across here before the cedar comes across. And then I'm going to go up and I'm going to go all the way around to get this header in, because this header is not designed. I originally was not going to use this header for that field. I was going to use this harvester for this field. But it's going to be a lot of time into that, like with the grass and stuff. It's going to be a lot. Like, I mean, a lot. We're going to get quite a bit. So, I'm going to sell this stuff, see what we can get. I'm going to buy the PGA. And basically, I believe that's all what I'm going to do. Is I got to ride the horses, so I'll do that off screen. Yeah, I'll do that off screen, so it's not going to be too much. Oh, I do that all the time. Every time I put this thing back, but it's like I have to do it because puts it away better. Like it gets like this, like look, it fits all nicely right there. I'll push up against the wall. The chickens need to be cleaned. The horses don't really need to be cleaned yet. So I'm going to basically just do it that way. But which, with me having the harvester now I can do this with the hay, and I can actually just drop it off, and I don't really need to be doing this. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to pick all this up afterwards and definitely sell it in hay version of it. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to expand it. So I'm like literally going to take all this out. I'm going to take some of this out, and I'm going to put some in a couple more sheds. I'm going to put maybe a couple more silos. I'm going to put silos, like big silage. I'm going to put a couple of them, so that way I don't have to buy the BGA. I could just do it that way. But I'm going to need a huge bank loan to do that. So we're going to have to... We're going to have to either do a huge bank loan or... Yeah, we just about a full trailer. We're either going to have to do a huge bank loan or we're going to have to... basically... Wait, I guess. Like, I guess I could wait till this is... You know, until this is done. That will be for the next episode though, because this is a massive silage harvest that I or massive harvest that I just did. So hopefully it's good. Okay, so I gotta figure out where I want to take this. My cedar's almost done, which thank God it's almost done. Where am I going to take this? Wheat is 12 at the grain mill. Where's the grain mill at? Grain mill, where are you, grain mill? Yeah, grain mill's right there, actually. It's actually not that far from here. I thought it would be. I thought I would have to go across the map to do this. But this is 1,200 per pound, so we'll probably get about 16,800, about 16 to maybe even more. This is probably not the right truck. I should have not used this truck. I should have used my big truck. So next time I'm going to use my big truck, and next time when I do my big silo harvest, that's what I'm going to use my big truck for. And then I'll use my little truck for the little trailer that I do have, because I do have a little trailer. We're going to pick it up. I'm going to go a little bit faster. I want to do about 50. Just so. Rolling stop. There's a car there. Damn trees. Damn trees. Alright. This should be the grain mill, if I remember, if I seen or know correctly. Or no, it's up a little bit more. It's up a little bit. Just a little bit more. So. I am doing, it's right here, actually. No, it's not. That's a gas station. It's up here more. Okay. Well, that works, and that helps. My cedar's done. We're gonna pull in here. Just like this, and we're gonna see how much we get. Because this is going to be ridiculous, because this is pretty much ridiculous money that I got right here, because I'm no longer going to get the amount of money that I have left. So what I could do is I could take this rest of the 700,000. I could wait until next income. 65,000. Wow. That is a lot more than I actually thought we were gonna get. Okay, that was awesome, actually. That's not that bad. Mind you, nowhere near 300,000 I've paid for that fucking land, but you know what? The silage will pay for itself after a few hundred times. Like, after one harvest, that should pay off. Either one harvest or two harvests, that'll pay off. And it's easy money, because really, it's just, it grows. It just keeps regrowing and regrowing and regrowing and regrowing and regrowing and regrowing. And that's all that really matters, is the regrowth. So that's alright. 65,000, I'm not so bad about that. Mad about it, but it's pretty upset. It's pretty upset about the fact that, you know, I just spent that much money on land where I didn't need to. Alright, so gonna have to okay. This will just stay here. This is just gonna stay up here for now. Just for now. I'll leave it, put it back later. I gotta jump and get that cedar. I want to I think that's it for this episode, really. It's going to be really this it for this episode. This episode is not going to be really that much exciting or that much different. It's just that I had to tidy up the field. So what I want to do is I'm going to ride the horses just shortly after I'm done editing these videos and getting them out to you guys. I got to do a Red Dead today, which I'm going to do a Red Dead Redemption today, and then tomorrow is different. I don't know what I'm going to do for tomorrow's episodes, but I'm going to put out two episodes for today. You guys seem to be enjoying and liking some of it. Like, the last... Excuse me. Fucking burping like crazy. The last two episodes I have... Or the last episode that I've done got 213 views. That's amazing, guys. Thank you. That really is amazing. That means a lot. Really, you just guys gotta, like... I love it. Love it, love it, love it, love it. I was gonna use this as, like, a driveway, but it's too steep. It's too steep for a driveway. Or for an inn. Yeah. No. So I figured, you know what, I'll put two out since we smashed over 200. Which, you know what, that was absolutely amazing. And it really means a lot to me. Thank you guys. You guys are sticking around. And not just like watching a few and then leaving. And, you know, you're being loyal. That's all. That is it. That is all. We're gonna pull this away. Basically, that's it for this episode. Next episode, I'm gonna be riding. I gotta ride the horses, so I'm letting you guys know off screen, like while I do it. I'm gonna be doing it off screen. So I'm just gonna keep you guys in the loop. That's all. I'm gonna keep you guys in the loop. I will be doing that off screen, which, you know, and I don't really need any of this stuff, which is awesome. Bye bye. I gotta ride the new horses. I gotta ride the horses, but I'll do that a little bit after. But, so basically, the next episode is probably going to be this stuff. Not the horse, but picking up this stuff. And I gotta pick it up. So we'll pick that up. We'll store it, because we could use that for hay bales. Well, we could make hay bales if we really wanted to. But I'm not going to make hay bales. I'm just going to pick it all up. Make hay. Pick it all up. Store it into that storage loft for now. So if I ever need money, it is there. It is that. And then I'm going to build. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to build. All this land's probably going to be removed. I'm probably going to put some bunkers. I'm going to put some sheds up. I'm going to do all that. And it's going to be a little bit of a change and a little bit of a different area, which I'm going to expand it a little bit. But I may wait until I pick up that field, until I harvest that field over there. So that might be the two episodes until the big build, to the expansion. So we're gonna pick that up next episode. Probably do a little bit of other things. I'll probably pick up, you know, do a couple of other things, and then hopefully by then I could have that done and over with. But thank you guys for joining. I hope you guys enjoyed this massive harvest session that I did. I know it wasn't, I wasn't planning on to do a massive harvest session, but hey, you never know. You may, you know, I made the mistake, so now I had to pay for the price. And fortunately, I was very, very lucky that I had a really big header and a pretty good harvester, so it went by pretty quick. Well, it went by pretty quick for you guys, but it took me about a good, you know, half an hour, 45 minutes to do. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. This is Sketchy, signing off.